Hi guys, good morning. So today's video, I'm going to show you how to save how to save an LMS module as PDF on AMA Online Education. So as you can see, I tried to right click and I can't access. So I'm going to reload this page, and while doing that, you have to click Ctrl-Shift-I. Okay, so click Ctrl-Shift-I. So here in the network, you can see it's loading. And you have to find the access token, PDF access tokens right now. Here, and right click and open new tab. And now you can click download. Yeah, save. Click save, and it's done.